Right now we're in Florence. Teddy decided to have this crazy idea and just buy her Gucci bag today. So right now we left our group and are heading to the Gucci store. So Teddy tried on the bag. He's getting out a new one for her, a fresh one. And yeah.
I just gave them too much money. I've been waiting for this moment for way too long. Oh, surprised that didn't hit me earlier. Like all of a sudden after he's gone, he takes my money and now I'm crying. Actually, that's pretty like accurate. He took all of my money and now I cry.
I'm good. It's like when you get married. I'm having so many like analogies
too. But like she was like, it's just like a wedding. You need a dress for it. And I was like, wow, I need a dress. And I got a dress. And then,
do you want to buy it today?
I was like, I don't know. Just like raising your
virginity. Just gotta do it.
Just gotta do it. So
we did it.
So I lost my virginity today. Here, sorry. Honestly, it's okay. I can die now.
Oh my god, look.
Oh no!
As soon as we walk out.
Do you think you should return it now?
You know, it was a lot of money, so let me go crawl underneath the thing before they actually close.
I'm gonna.
Okay, can I just like cry really hard for a second? It's like, get it over with.
You're just sweating from your eyes.
Are those Gucci towels hanging up? Made you look. It happened. I'm broke now, officially. All the money that I saved up for this trip just went down the Gucci drain.
When you were writing, when you were signing your name, you were like,
was I really? When I was trying to put in my name, my address, I was like,
what is my address?
It said Mrs., Ms., or Mr., and I was like, yo, what do I do?
And now we are celebrating. Both me and Teddy are doing a live, so you guys can watch like either's.
I bought something that I have been waiting to buy for like 2 years. I just wanted to share the beauty with you guys. It's amazing. So let's get right into it. Comes in a little bag and you just untie it.
Okay, let's go.
It comes in a little bag that says Gucci.
Gucci?
It says Gucci. Deep breaths. One, two, three. My goodness, she is beautiful. So there's a little button in there and you press it to open it. We got some red inside. You open this and there's a little pocket in there. Oh my goodness.
Now we're here for some Gucci ASMR.
So I bought this red dress to go with my new red bag. Let's hope it matches. The final piece.
Look at her.
Let's hope all my stuff fits it in now.
We're about to go on a walking tour and Teddy's gonna show the whole rest of the group her new Gucci bag, so that's gonna be cool. We're probably gonna go to the Gucci Museum later and then we will see where the day takes us for the rest.
I feel like a new woman, like I lost my virginity last night.
Hey guys, it's only like 70 degrees and we're fucking sweating.
It's so hot.
Chow chow, mother truckers.
Dance.
stand up.
That smells so good.
So right now we're in Florence. We're doing a little walking tour around the city. And we're gonna see how the day takes us.
It took us to the Gucci, that's where it took us.
So what'd you get?
The little notebook that I'm not going to use, just for decoration. And I got a little something for my sister's birthday. And we have Linda over here.
And what are you getting?
I'm getting a sweatshirt, a map, and I'm waiting for my water.
Which one's your favorite? It's like golden hour.
Yeah.
Oh, it is literally the
spot. This is the exact same spot.
You gotta get the dome on this side.
Okay, arm is no.
No,
elbow.
Elbow. Yeah, just like that. Just like that.
Just like that. Perfect.
Someone give me stuff.
One look like him and the other.
No, elbow.
Next. Can someone who has already gone keep recording right here so I can go? Wait, you'll get one for Teddy? Okay.
I don't know how it actually was.
Yep, you got it.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna fall. Where's
Savannah? Gather more.
Where's Savannah?
Yeah, I know. I think I'm
where's Savannah?
Savannah!
Okay.
Guys, we're taking Alejandro.
Okay, you gotta go!
I have no idea what I'm doing. What do I do?
And we are at this beautiful beach. It is so pretty. We were swimming and took a bunch of pictures. We also went to like that very famous spot where the buildings are, colorful buildings, and took some amazing pictures there. And I'm sure that we all had a great time. So now we're about to leave. Woohoo! Yeah.